Let's begin the squat exercise. Start with your feet shoulder width apart, toes pointing forward. Make sure you're nice and upright. Roll those shoulders back and down. Head is in a neutral position. We're going to bend at the knees and the waist as if we're going to sit in an invisible chair. You can place your hands out for counterbalance or on your hips or even on your head for a more advanced squat. The most important thing is that your hips are pushing back so that when you look down, your toes are still in front of your knees or your knees are behind the toes. If your knees start going over and you can't see the toes anymore, all you need to do is push those hips back, keeping that chest up. You're coming down till your knees are about 90 degrees and then you will exhale, pushing through in the heels, squeezing the glutes, hips are pressing forward, and the core is engaging with that exhale. Put together, you get a squat.